Food production is the most fundamental, the most essential of all human needs, which explains why the availability of affordable, quality food is one of the most critical concerns on the planet, and one of the most emotional. At the same time demand for food is increasing, our nation is losing millions of acres that grow it. The crops we grow are continually threatened by a barrage of insects and diseases that, without intervention, can significantly reduce yield and quality. More than ever, farmers need sustainable practices, innovations, and technologies that can help them produce food economically, that is safe to consume, and environmentally responsible. To that end, one of the most effective answers to ensure our food supply meets the world's needs is the use of seed treatments. A remarkably small and measured application of a pesticide applied to the seed itself. Protecting the seed and young plant from insects and disease when it is the most vulnerable, where it is the most targeted, and when the benefit is most significant. This focused, proactive approach offers farmers an effective, sustainable solution that does more with less. Less plant and soil-applied sprays. Less fuel from additional spraying and tillage. Less impact on the environment. More protection from disease. More vigorous crops. And more yield.
The decision of whether to put a seed treatment down or not can have season-long impact. Seed treatments are important to farmers because we see the benefits that they have brought to our whole system. They're effective, they create a healthier plant early on, they're safe. It's placed on the seed so that allows the farmer to forgo an application from his sprayer.
Seed treatments also allow farmers to use other environmentally friendly practices that improve soil health, reduce erosion, and improve water quality. Minimum tillage, no-till, and cover crops that harbor diseases and insects, for example, are now more widely used because the seeds planted into them can be protected. For consumers, crop protection provided by seed treatments can improve access to nutritious, affordable food. For farmers, seed treatments lead to more sustainable growing practices that promise higher, safer, and more consistent yields. And for the environment, seed treatments mean less impact on natural resources and non-target organisms, including native pollinators and honeybees. Recent data show that bee colony numbers actually increased as more farmers transitioned to seed treatments. All products used in seed treatments are thoroughly regulated. Every seed treatment formulation undergoes exhaustive review by the EPA and state agencies before and after it's commercialized to ensure it's safe for applicators and the environment. Seed treatments enable America's farmers to be more productive while reducing the environmental impact. In the case of one insecticide, for example, it's estimated that application rates would increase nearly 400% if it were not available as a seed treatment, and that cropped land in the U.S. would need to increase by nearly 400,000 acres to offset losses in yield and quality.
Without seed treatments, I'd have to make at least one or two additional applications as soon as a crop comes up, and the seed treatments allows me to save at least two applications of insecticides.
As the world population continues to increase and the demand for food continues to grow, the answer isn't just to plant more, but to protect what we plant. And no other means of protecting yield is more targeted, more economical, more sustainable, or more effective than protecting the seed itself.
You know, I think farmers are very aware of their surroundings, the stewardship that is placed on our shoulders. I think there's no farmers that want to use more chemical than they need. We want to be good stewards of the land around us so that we can keep using these products where they're effective and be safe for our surroundings.